is Club for the Training University.
Today, we're going to talk about telecommunication.
But wait, we're not trying to come up with the whole picture here. And trust me, you will not be flooded with a lot of technical terms.
Instead, enjoy our trip to an exhibition in Hanoi on telecommunication. Sound like fun?
So cool,
let's go.
From November 18th to November the 21st, VietnamCon 2009 was staged in the Exhibition and Fair Center, Giang Võ, Hanoi. This was the most outstanding ICT and electronics event in Vietnam, sponsored by the Ministry of Information and Communications and organized by VNPT and SL Exhibition Services. The fair attracted both domestic and foreign exhibitors. Each was easily recognizable through distinctive colors and decoration styles. VNPT, Mobile Phone, and Vinaphone, the three pioneers in telecommunication in Vietnam, almost dominated the center of the exhibition with blue and white colors. Meanwhile, Q-Mobile, an emerging Vietnamese brand, was appealing with vibrant yellows. Orange, a famous telecom brand based in France, attracted visitors by the elegant style of black, white, and orange. Docomo from Japan stood out in red and white. VietnamCon 2009 was an extensive information and communication technology show where cutting-edge technologies, top-notch products, and services were on display. Docomo introduced the latest smartphones, an excellent waterproof cell phone, an advanced solar power phone, and an artistic 3G phone made of wood, which evoked visitors' curiosity. Orange Telecom represented a watch phone, an impressive combination of a 3G phone and a multifunctional watch. The 4 days of exhibition were 4 days of excitement. Each firm knew exactly the way to attract the customer's attention. Beautiful PGs were in every corner of the exhibition. The way they dressed and smiled made visitors stick around.
They come to us because they want to know more about a new technology. I mean that now more and more Vietnamese people, they are caring more about new technology and telecommunication as well.
In addition, a number of famous artists were invited to perform on the display stage. Dang Khôi, Kim, Thủy Tiên, Minh Quân, and the Big Toe Hip Hop Crew. Moreover, visitors could also participate in many quiz games with generous gifts. Almost everyone left the exhibition with satisfaction. The success of VietnamCon 2009 invited positive expectations in the domestic telecom market. This exhibition paved the way for tremendous developments in communications industries in Vietnam in years to come.
Amazing, huh?
And I think that you're ready to study English words now.
And the first thing you should know is telecommunication. What is it?
Tele means far, as opposed to face to face. And
don't pretend that you don't know the meaning of the word communication. You know it, right?
So telecommunications mean far away communications.
And it is often linked with such devices as telephones, televisions, mobile phones, satellites, etc.
And I see that there are a lot of acronyms relating to telecommunication here.
Okay, so let's check it out.
This was the most outstanding ICT and electronics event in Vietnam, sponsored by the Ministry of Information and Communications and organized by VNPT and SL Exhibition Services.
ICT stands for Information and Communication Technology.
ICT is quite similar to telecommunications, but it is a broader term. And what is VNPT?
VNPT refers to Vietnam Post and Telecommunication Group. It is the biggest telecommunication operator in Vietnam.
Oh, what a weird thing to know. And now, let's come to another very hot term, 3G.
Orange Telecom represented a watch phone, an impressive combination of a 3G phone and a multifunctional watch.
3G stands for the third generation of mobile phone technology. It allows users to quickly and easily access to the internet anytime and anywhere with their mobile phones.
Most of the top mobile phones in the world now are 3G enabled. iPhone and BlackBerry are among the most outstanding representatives.
Alright, so now you have had a general idea of telecommunication.
And now let's go through some vocabularies on high-speed technologies.
VietnamCon 2009 was an extensive information and communication technology show where cutting-edge technologies, top-notch products, and services were on display.
Cutting-edge means newest or most advanced.
Top-notch means the top level or highest quality.
The both words are commonly used to refer to the highly developed technology or services.
And there are many other words to describe the technologies, such as innovative, revolutionary, ultra-modern, and extraordinary.
And that would be very helpful when you want to write an essay on a topic related to technology.
Now let's come to a very interesting idiom to pave the way.
This exhibition paves the way for tremendous developments in communications industries in Vietnam in years to come.
To pave the way for something means to create a chance for somebody to do something.
For example, English club activities pave the way for English learners to study English.
That was a very nice example. Okay, so today we've got to know some technical terms relating to telecommunication.
We also build up the vocabularies on telecommunication and learn a new idiom, pave the way. Hope you find it useful.
And for more vocabulary and learning tips, let's come to our website www.ectv-ftu.org.
Okay, that's enough for today. Goodbye.
Goodbye.